Today we're going to play the first two parts of the triplet and the snare, which would be 1-3-3, 1-3-3, 1-3-3, 1-3-3. And the triplet rhythm with the right jazz right cymbal pattern on the other three limbs. So it'll be 1, 2, 3, 4. And then we swap around the bass drum and the hi-hat. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, and tomorrow we'll try it on the bass drum. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, with the triplet on the other three limbs. Okay, take care. Talk to you later.